Hey guys, it's Coach Garner with Get Fit PE. Today we're going to be doing a golf warm-up activity. We're going to start with 4-point squat to stand, feet shoulder width apart, squat down, butt back, all the way down, come up, and lift up when you're up, come up top of that golf club. Key to this one is squatting down without bending the knees at first. Next, we're moving into triple extension with a wide reach. Squat down, as low as you can. Extend up, hips, knees, ankles, shoulders. Full extension, getting good flexion in your ankles. Full extension in your knees, in your hips. Working with your shoulders to extend out over your head. Next is our wide reach front plane. So we're going to extend out. Just coming across the front, side to side. Good base with your feet. Trying to work on your back, being able to extend. Next is cross chest thoracic rotations. Club across your chest, working on rotating through your shoulders, keeping that front elbow down. Club head would be potentially pointed at our ball down here on the ground. Five pulses, last 5 seconds. Switch. Left side, getting double action. So working on, even if you're not left-handed, just getting that good rotation of your spine, and your shoulders. Once again, last 5 seconds. Pulse at the very far end. Next, we're going to do flat foot rotations. Feet shoulder width apart. Just working on rotating, keeping your feet flat. Try to get rotated around as far as you possibly can. Good. Split stance, closed chain. Left foot out, right foot back, foot all the way flat against the ground. Closed chain, we're going to be going to this left hand side first. Coming back to the middle, being centered. Last 5 seconds, pulse. Okay, open chain, same thing, but this time left foot out, we're going to the open side. Get as fully rotated as possible. Last 5 second pulse. And switch, right foot out, left foot back, closed chain side. And and get that full rotation as far as you can. Last 5 seconds, pulsing. Open side, go to the left. Trying to eliminate your hips from turning. Last 5 seconds, that deep pulse in the back. Timing steps and swings. Doing a full swing. Step back, bring the club up, and swing. Trying to get that extension and the noise at the end of your swing. One more. Flip it over, left hand side. Once again, this is going to feel a little bit awkward, swinging with your left foot or opposite hand. Just trying to keep everything opened up. Good hip rotation. Follow through. Last one. So once again, that is a good warm up for going out prior to hitting the range, prior to going to practice, prior to go hit a round of golf. Thanks for joining us today on Get Fit PE.